The importance of the birth constellation. The helplessness of man is in every step he takes. One may be out of job for petty reasons. One may see one's business falling due to no fault of one's own. One sees enemies on the rise even when one succeeds. It's all fate and human helplessness. The heavenly light that is astrology reveals that vicissitudes are part of life and fortunes always fluctuate in life. To understand these vicissitudes, astrology can be of immense help, particularly when we deal with the stock market, which is unpredictable and fluctuating, cyclical and volatile. It is not a stock market, it is a shock market. Welcome to eastrovedica.com. This is G. Kumar. According to Vedic astrology, the most important star is the birth constellation, and it rules the whole of our destiny. Intuition and experience confirm this concord of science and philosophy. Intuition and experience has it that some stars are benevolent for us and others not. Here we give below stars which are favorable and which are not. First is the natal star, Janma, which is an adverse star, unfavorable. Second is Sambat, wealth. It's a benevolent star, it's favorable. Third is Vipat, crisis. Dangerous star is unfavorable. Fourth is Shema, prosperity. Boom star, it's favorable. Pratyak, obstacle, is the fifth star. It's the hindrance star, it's unfavorable. Sadhana or smooth is the sixth star and it is favorable. Death or Naithana is the seventh star and it is unfavorable. Mitra, friend, friendly star, is the eighth star, which is favorable. And Paramitra, which is the bosom friend, patron star, which is the ninth star and it is favorable. Please subscribe to our videos at http://www.youtube.com/zodiacastro1.